Hey everybody, today we're going to learn how to play the Comparing Numbers Battle Game. For this game, you'll need your primary number cards and you're going to split them up with your partner. When you play this game, you're working on comparing your numbers with greater than and less than. The partner that has the greater number is the number that wins the cards at the end, so we'll get ready to show you how to play. Each player flips over their card and compares their numbers. The player with the greater amount uses their sentence and says 6 is greater than 0. You can check by counting and comparing the pictures. Like this one has 0 pictures and this one has 6 candles. So I know that 6 is greater than 0. The player with the greater number wins. Then you flip again. This player has 4 and I have 1. So this player could say 4 is greater than 1 and they win too. Ready? We both have 8. When you have the same number, those numbers are equal. So it's kind of like a tie because we say 8 is equal to 8. So when this happens, each player flips over one more card and compares the next numbers. Now we have 5 and 3. So I have 5. I know 5 is greater than 3. Since I won, I get to keep all the cards this time. And then we flip one more time. 7 is greater than 2, so I get to keep these cards. I'm out of cards and so is my partner, so now we count to see how many cards we have, and the player that has the most cards wins the game. 3, 4, 5, 6. I have 6 cards and my partner has 4, so I won. Have fun playing and keep practicing comparing your numbers.